be making sugar cookies from scratch. Okay, so what you need is 1 cup of butter, 1 cup of vegetable oil, 1 cup of sugar, 1 cup of powdered sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 2 eggs, oh my gosh, 4 cups of flour. Oh, and don't forget your apron. Hey, so this is all you need. Oh, but don't forget measuring spoons and 1 little cup. Here we go. Okay, so first thing you do is mix together all of your moist ingredients. So that counts as the cup of butter, the vegetable oil, the vanilla, and the eggs. Okay, so let's put everything else off to the side. Okay, so what you need is an automatic mixer. Okay, so now that we have our mixer, we put our butter in and make sure it's softened or else it's not gonna mix very well. So I better wait for my butter to soften. Check. Okay, we're back and my butter is softened. Okay, so you need to empty out. You need to take your butter out of its packaging and dump it in the mixing bowl. Okay, and by the way, 1 stick of butter is a half cup. Oh, and make sure that it's soft. Too much is not enough. Next, you're going to add in your vegetable oil, 1 cup. Now you add your 1 teaspoon of vanilla. We don't ever stop. Let's okay, and now you crack your 2 eggs. We'll sleep when we're dead, cause halfway kinda sucks. Okay, then you mix. Now I always start it out slow, so that doesn't squirt everywhere. And I will pose if I wanna. This is what it should look like. Okay? So, I know it looks really disgusting, but, you know, that's the way it is. Okay, and you're gonna have to sift all your dry ingredients. Yeah. Pretty intense. With 1 cup of sugar, and make sure to get a really big bowl. So I'm gonna get my sift out. Okay, so 1 cup of sugar. I'm not gonna use this because it's really hard to get oil out. Oh, you know, different one now because I can never get the oil out. Okay. 1 cup of sugar. Like Madonna, I might not dance like MJ. But I will give the best of me. All I want is everything. And this. And I'm not giving up as long as I feel right. At least we know that we're alive. Now, 1 cup of powdered sugar. Now, the reason we put this in a bag is so that it doesn't spill everywhere because we don't have a trusty little, thing like my other sugar and flour.
It was pretty good, you know. I liked it. We're doing good. Singing out loud, laughing out loud in the backseat. Everybody knows the words. Clapping hands, swinging hips, shaking head to their own beat. Listen to the music, hear the melody, follow the beat. Da 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 da, that's how we go.
Cups of flour. This is a really intense thing. I don't even think this is 4 cups. I'm probably gonna have to fill it up again.
Stop thinking, don't be afraid. Hear your own voice. You sound so beautiful. Play that guitar as if you're a rock star. Like nobody's watching. The harmony has a song of its own. Sing along.
Because all of my flour is on top and all my sugar is on the bottom and everything else is in between. Okay. And this is what it should look like.
Oh my god.
Ta-da! Okay. And clear your area. Now bring this back over. Gonna kind of get it going again. Then lift that up and pour a little bit in. And you keep on doing this, okay? And then you mix it all together. So fully mixed in. You pour a little bit more in.
Everybody knows the words. Started out with a kiss, and it went a little something like this. You're gonna start 11 steps behind me. One day you'll catch up, and we'll fall so in love. And finally, I will get to tell you that you are the one for me.
So now I'm going to put this in my refrigerator and keep it there for about an hour. So, see you in an hour.
Hey, hi. It's kind of loud in my house right now, but now it is time to bake the cookies.
So, preheat your oven to 350 degrees
Fahrenheit.
You want to get sugar.
Take your sugar. Get a bowl and put some sugar in the bowl. Just, you know, a good amount. Well, not like a really huge amount, but oh. Okay, this will do me for now. If you need to get more.
Probably not gonna make all of the cookies tonight.
But okay, so I guess this is about how much. So that's about how much sugar in that bowl. Okay, then get your batter. Now it makes so much batter that I don't think I'm gonna do all of it tonight because look at all of that. That is so much. So I'm probably not gonna do all of it tonight. I'm gonna do maybe a quarter or so. Maybe I'll go really all out. Okay. Teaspoon. And oh, this is really hard because it's been in the refrigerator for more than an hour. Okay. And you take about that much teaspoon. And I use a little bit more. You roll it in a ball. Like that. Okay. And look at this. This is what you do. Drop it in, and you kind of roll it around into sugar. That is covered in sugar. See? Okay, and then you bring it onto your pan. You take a fork. I'm taking a small fork, like a cake fork. And you just press it down. Sometimes it'll stick. Okay? They don't spread out that much. And so, yeah.
Put them in the oven for 10 minutes. So, yeah. Thought I'd remind you, and I got my camera all oily. Great. Okay, 10 minutes.
She dances while his father plays guitar. She suddenly